Today we are going to be doing the gram stain, which is a differential stain that tells us whether or not we have gram negative or gram positive bacteria, and this is based off of their cell wall. So gram positive bacteria have a thick peptidoglycan layer and they should stain purple, and gram negative bacteria have an outer membrane and a thin peptidoglycan layer and they will stain pink. So what you want to do first is you want to find your stains. So we should have crystal violet, iodine, ethyl alcohol, and safranin. You also want some water handy, and you should have your bacterial smear. So on your slide, you should have drawn a red circle and flipped it over and put the smear on the circled portion so that you can differentiate which side has been used. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this slide and you are going to put it on the wire rack in the sink. And so we're gonna start with our crystal violet. This goes on for 1 minute, and the crystal violet is our primary stain. Following the crystal violet, so after that 1 minute, we'll rinse off the slide and we will add the iodine. And the iodine is the mordant, and it is left on there for 1 minute, and it'll form a complex with the crystal violet and get stuck in the thick peptidoglycan layer of the gram-positive bacteria. In the gram-negative bacteria, it's forming this complex on that outer membrane, which will be washed off with the ethyl alcohol, which is our next step. So following the 1 minute time frame for the iodine, we'll rinse it off. And now we're going to take our slide and we are going to hold it at a 45 degree angle. We are going to apply the alcohol, which is ethyl alcohol, for 5 to 10 seconds. And now we're going to rinse off the slide and we'll add our counter stain, which is our safranin, and this is going to go on there for 30 seconds. And this will stain that gram-negative cell that's currently colorless pink. So after the 30 seconds, we'll rinse it off. Now our slide is ready to go into our bibulous paper and be dried off. And we can visualize it now under the microscope. So just to wrap up the gram stain, we do the gram stain to differentiate between gram positive and gram negative cells. The process of the gram stain is primary stain with the crystal violet for 1 minute, followed by a rinse and the application of iodine for another minute. Following the iodine, we rinse the slide, hold it at a 45 degree angle, and add our ethanol for 10 seconds. Following the ethanol, we rinse the slide again and add the safranin for 30 seconds, and we rinse. After it has been rinsed, we will take the slide and put it in a bibulous paper booklet, gently tap on the book to dry the slide, and then your slide is now ready to be looked at under a microscope.